We're back on metal. Scotty Tuhati getting set for singles action. Scotty Tuhati was the first man who had informed Kurt Angle that Stone Cold had left the building with his medal.
Holy crap, this is scheduled for one fall.
Told Kurt that Stone Cold had left, and there was Austin in the parking lot, Al. It was all part of a contrived plot by Austin, really playing mind games with Kurt Angle.
He's going to play the long games, play with a dangerous man. How much work and effort it took Kurt Angle to earn those medals? Playing a very, very dangerous game.
Kurt Angle captured Olympic gold. Fought all the way through with a broken neck, ladies and gentlemen. That's how tough Kurt Angle is. And I think Stone Cold Steve Austin found out just how tough Kurt Angle is at SummerSlam. Stone Cold knows, we made the point before, Austin knows deep down in his guts, in his heart of hearts, that he could not beat Kurt Angle at SummerSlam. But Tommy Dreamer, as we also know, is a very tough customer in the ring.
Well, the guy will feel no pain. I mean, he will risk everything. And he's almost like a rogue scholar of attack.
Collar and elbow tie up. Back at Scotty Tuhati in the corner. There you see right away. Now hammering away on Scotty Tuhati. And Tommy Dreamer may have been, Al. You say that he was part of the plot, but we're not really sure. I mean, was Tommy Dreamer trying to hit Kurt Angle with his car, or was he just inadvertently pulling into the wrong parking spot at the wrong time?
Well, of course, Double K. I mean, I know Tommy Dreamer better than anybody. I was in ECW, and Tommy's a follower, not a leader, and he's going to follow the lead of Stone Cold Steve Austin. Oh! Whatever he says.
Scotty Tuhati made a mistake, followed Tommy Dreamer outside. Well, of course, as we know, another former ECW competitor, that's Tajiri, now a proud member of the World Wrestling Federation, may have a lovely new sidekick.
What the hell is going on there?
What is with the strange obsession that Tori seems to have?
And it's only strange from the standpoint that she has an obsession with him.
Tommy Dreamer in a world of hurt on the outside. We thought, you know, Tori came into the commissioner's office, said she had a thing for a guy with accents. We all assume she's talking about Commissioner Regal.
And that's a stretch.
It turns out to be Tajiri.
Wow. Well, you know, they say cleanliness is next to godliness, but it's right next door to Japan.
Reverse the Irish whip. Tommy Dreamer sends Scotty in.
I could tell by the puzzled look on your face. You're wondering, where's he going with that?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Because I'm sure she finds the old soap smell that he has attractive. And, you know, those bathhouses are pretty popular in Japan.
Tommy Dreamer pressing the advantage now on Scotty Tuhati.
See how I pulled that all together?
He did a nice job. But does Tori have Tajiri's best interest at heart? Rush comes down to ringside for Tajiri's match with Lance Storm. Tajiri goes outside. Tori serves him right up, though. Oh, man, Scott High move there. Tommy Dreamer rolls over, single leg Boston Crab. Wait
right
a minute.
Into the STF.
A submission move here from Tommy Dreamer. Will Scotty Tuhati tap out to the STF?
I doubt it. Doesn't look like he's got it on very well.
Well, he's trying to reach for the ropes.
And he's got
Scotty Tuhati causes a break to the STF. And perhaps in just the nick of time.
Tommy Dreamer not doing too bad on his first tryout here with metal.
Well, I can imagine Stone Cold Steve Austin filling his head full of ideas, saying, you got to go out there represent the Alliance. What? You got to go out there represent Stone Cold. What? This is with the elbow, though. Took too much time on the second strand. Well, we know, of course, that Tori has a thing for guys with accents, and she serves up Tajiri for a heel kick from Lance Storm, allowed Lance to get the victory, but then he's right back in there consoling Tajiri, so maybe there's more to that story than meets the eye. We'll follow that in the weeks to come. Scotty makes a mistake, runs right into a power slam, and where is Tommy Dreamer going now?
Ohayou gozaimasu. Okanbanwa. It's EA.
What are you doing?
Practice in Japanese. I mean, if it worked for him.
Uh-oh. Well, as Al practices his Japanese, Tommy Dreamer got hit south of the border.
Zoom tight.
That's German. Oh, no. DDT for Tommy Dreamer.
Hey, you said she was hot for access. You didn't say what kind. Tommy's wearing.
I think we're gonna see it. Tommy's wearing makes his metal debut. Wait a minute.
And I thought this was a family show.
Oh, flying DDT.
Nice move. Two. Got him. Big win for Scotty Too Hotty.
Here is your